In the next few days, Pakistan is going to witness another election. Unfortunately, this election, as it appears from the reports which we have been getting from all the sources, is already pre-rigged and it's already very controversial. It looks like very clearly from those reports we have been getting from all the sources that Pakistan's military establishment has decided to make a former playboy turned cricketer turned politician Mr. Imran Khan the next Prime Minister of Pakistan, and they want his party PTI to get as many seats in the parliament as possible. For this purpose, they are not only giving all the support to Imran Khan and his party, they are also at the same time marginalizing and suppressing his political rivals, especially Pakistan Muslim League Nawaz Sharif of the former Prime Minister Mr. Nawaz Sharif. It is very unfortunate that Pakistan, the judiciary, is playing a very, very shameful role by fully siding with Pakistan, the military establishment. While Imran Khan is getting all the support, he's not the only one. Pakistan, the jihadi groups, the groups which have been involved in mayhem and a series of explosions and who want to impose their twisted ideology of Islam on Pakistan and the rest of the world, they are being afforded full support from Pakistani military establishment. Any election on 25th of July will not be a free and fair and transparent election. It's very clear the results have been decided and the people of Pakistan have been disenfranchised. My request would be to the international community to look into these practices, the unlawful practices of the ISI and Pakistani military establishment, very clearly put a stop to it and give people of Pakistan a fair environment to choose whichever party they want to vote for.